I must first hasten to thank the police for the open investigation. And I also hope that, you know, they get the support of SABC and the Super Sport. That is important that, you know, that footage is used to identify the people. If we are asked to help, we help. But I understand the challenge sometimes, you know, with our supporters and friends. Some known to us, some unknown to us. So therefore, wherever we are able to assist, we'll be able to cooperate with the investigation. But this matter at this point is a matter that resides in the league. It's difficult for me to make a full kind of comment because those issues are going to be dealt with in accordance with the categorization of the game, who was responsible, whether that responsibility for investigating further, or that take the route of the police or the route of the league, depending who was responsible in terms of the categorization of this game.